to Mondays with Margot. I have a core and hip exercise for you today, propped up on arms, okay? You're gonna stay really strong through your middle, so you wanna tighten your midriff and get heavy on the mat or on the floor between your buttocks. Then, all you do is hinge your legs, almost like they are a drawbridge, coming towards you and then moving away from you. Okay, and the key here is making sure there's no motion in your torso. It's all coming through the hips. Okay, so try, I don't know, maybe 4 to 6, take a break and do another 4 to 6. If there's any strain in your lower back, try tipping a little bit so you're a bit more rounded. And that way you use more obliques. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks so much for tuning in.